Hey everybody, our family here again. We're still on Long Island.
Hello.
Mama's homeland. But we're at St. James General Store, which is the oldest continuously running general store in the United States. Kyler's not going to see these videos, Bubba.
He might watch YouTube.
But we're going to go check it out. It's pretty cool. Built in 1857. So we're going to get the kids out and check it out. Let's go.
Thank you.
So what did everybody think about the little general store?
Good.
That's a cool little store, right? Mm-hmm. What if that's where you had to go for your groceries and all your goods every week?
From a store like that.
Daddy got some black licorice. Looking forward to... Well, I guess I'm not daddy to anybody watching the video.
Nope.
Patrick got some. I got some. Black licorice. Yeah, I gotta open it. All right. Well, that was St. James General Store in Long Island. What town are we in?
St. James.
St. James. All right. So it's really cool if you're out this way. It's worth checking out. Cool little stop, Christmas store, and all that neat stuff. But we're off to another adventure. We'll see you guys later. Old family.
Out.
Out. She got it that time.
I got it. Thank you.